Red. Red is a period in my life where a majority of my thoughts, behaviors, and intentions were 90% negative and 10% positive. Instead of facing my issues, I would continuously run away because I was too scared of what the truth may hold. I fell in love with fashion because this was how I could hide who I really was and how I felt inside. It was my mask. I felt this rush of adrenaline as I would sift through the clothing racks and try on the newest and trendiest clothes on. I would buy and style myself with the most extreme outfits just so I looked different. I just wanted to get that attention and feel loved.